So I'm very, very happy with this and I'm very glad that Gillette has come up with this. Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. I'm Prajakta. Welcome back to a very, very interesting chat again. I am right now in Jaipur se 2 ghante bahar, bhishan garmi hu main. Aur I am here for a very, very exciting event. You will know more about that on my Instagram, I'm sure, if you check it out. And I have finally come home after a whole day, home as in to my hotel room, after a whole day of having beautiful conversations. So moving from those conversations which are important and need to be made to this conversation which is also pending. Main bade saal se Gillette Venus ke saath kaam kar rahi hu. And hamesha there will be messages about what we are going to discuss today. So I thought that it's high time I discuss something that should have been spoken much earlier. So I apologize for that. But I'm here now, we are doing that. Also now is a good time because Gillette Venus has kind of introduced a new product, which is something that I tried using and I found very, very useful, very, very easy. So I'm going to talk about that. What we're going to talk about today is basically bikini hair. There are 3 points that I'm going to make about it. Sabse pehle to, there's a lot of stigma around bikini hair. Bahut time tak to, I think saying bikini hair was also a thing. You know, we'll not say that when we are sitting in a group of people with your friends, family. This is not conversation. Jitni easily hum underarm hair ke baare mein baat karte hain ya hands and legs wale hair ke baare mein baat karte hain, utni easily hum bikini hair ke baare mein baat nahi karte hain. It is as much a part of our body as this is, but we have trouble understanding it because conversation around that is very, very rare, and when it is, it's so hushed. So I wanted to make this video so that we can normalize this conversation. Second thing is understanding it. I think it's very important for us, especially as women, to kind of know parts of our body that are in general very difficult to understand. These are not conversations you can have. There are some things that you need to know. There are some kind of treatments that you need to do which are different from the rest of your body. And when I say treatment, I don't mean chemical treatments. I mean, even if you are using a Gillette Venus to get rid of your bikini hair, there is, it's a different product you have to use, or there's a different application that has to go around with it. There is more care that you have to take because the hair there is thicker, the hair there is coarser, the hair there grows in all kinds of directions. For me, I was very fortunate क्योंकि इसके बारे में मैंने अपने friends से बात करी थी. So in fact, I've spoken to my doctor also about it, our family doctor at one point. क्योंकि बहुत time तक, you know, we are made to believe that having hair in your bikini area is dirty. It is filthy, it is unhygienic, but it's not true. It's very much a part of your body than as anything else. However, if you do make a choice to get rid of that hair, there are options, and I will speak about the one that is most suitable to me because that is something that I have been using for many, many years now. Now it comes to taking care of your bikini hair. तो सबसे कॉमन सवाल ये होते हैं कि हाउ डू आई रिमूव इट, शुड आई रिमूव इट, एंड इफ आई डू एंड अप रिमूविंग इट, हाउ डू आई मेक श्योर देयर इज नो इरिटेशन, देयर इज नो इन्फेक्शन, देयर इज नो यू नो ड्राइनेस, इचीनेस, स्टफ लाइक दैट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, यू शुड, इफ यू आर समवन हु वांट्स टू काइंड ऑफ हैव अ पेनलेस मेथड ऑफ गेटिंग रिड ऑफ योर बिकिनी हेयर, please get the bikini sensitive by Gillette Venus. It's a new product, it's just launched. I'll be honest with you, I have used this very recently. See, I'll show you actually. This is it. It's so sleek. The product has got the world's first patented irritation defense bar, which makes sure that your skin doesn't get agitated when you use it. Also a skin guard that has been designed for added protection. The end benefit of using this product was that there was no irritation in the bikini area, not just that day, not after, not a week after that also, because it's been a little over a week since I used it for the first time. So I'm very, very happy with this and I'm very glad that Gillette has come up with this. And let's be serious, thodi kasrat ho jati hai, matlab bathroom mein kade kade bahut sare alag alag yoga positions ho jate hain, just to, you know, how to not break your neck, how to not break your back, it's important. This baby makes it very, very easy, and it has, and it comes from first hand experience. Application bada simple hai. I will show that to you right now. So the first thing you do is apply water and mild soap to hydrate your skin. Then you just glide the product. Remember, it's very important to go against the direction of your hair growth, and it can be a little tricky in your bikini area, so take it easy if you're trying it for the first time. And finally, you just rinse the area and pat dry it, and that's it. It's quick, it's easy, it's completely painless, and
I love it.
It's important that you exfoliate kare, and after usage of the Gillette Venus Bikini Sensitive, you moisturize bhi kare to make sure. When you're using a moisturizer, you're something that has helped me. Try not to use a moisturizer that has a smell or a fragrance. Try using an odorless moisturizer. Try using something that is paraben free, obviously. Another thing keeping in mind is when you have just done the hair removal in your bikini area, make sure that you're not wearing on the immediate day or the day after that, make sure that you're not wearing like really tight clothes, or your underwear isn't uncomfortable, or the lining on your underwear is not irritating the skin in your groins. It's very important, you know, you keep it airy, fresh, soft cotton clothes preferably. That way your skin can breathe, and that can also prevent itchiness. Again, main ye bolna chahti hu ki whether or not aap is hair ko remove karna chahte hain is completely your choice. There is no right way and wrong way to go about this when it comes to your choice. It is healthy to have it. It is also healthy to remove it. Please make sure that you make an informed decision. I'm very happy that this product has finally come. Honestly, when I was in London, similar something I had seen by Gillette Venus, and I kept telling my team here, I said, why is this not coming here? That's it. I've had a very, very fun day, and I have another very fun shoot happening tomorrow. So, and I'm always happy to be in Rajasthan. It's my favorite place. So yeah, I'm gonna go now. If you have any questions, please put them in the comment section below and I will try to answer them. I will see you again very, very soon. If you haven't subscribed yet, do that because it's free. Until we meet, love, love.